Hey guys, it's Northwell Tech, and in this video, we're gonna discuss how we can turn off Ask to Buy for a family member on an iPhone. So in order to do that, tap on Settings. And then tap on your name on the very top. And then tap on Family Sharing. And then tap on the name of the family member. Then move the slider next to Ask to Buy to the left to turn it off.